So I'm the head coach of the Eau Claire Rugby Football Club here at UW-Eau Claire. They were in need of a coach. I'd been playing for the last 10 years for a team in St. Paul. Having recently torn my MCL, decided maybe it was time to give it up and pass on the knowledge I have. I was a full-time student when I was here. Life took a little bit of a turn though. I took the business law courses, fell in love with it, and decided that's what I was doing with my life. I started Krische Law Office in downtown Eau Claire. I had that law firm for 5 years, and recently I just partnered up with another Eau Claire graduate, Ryan Moertel. I love that I was able to find another Blugold to partner in business with.
I've been involved in campus in a few ways since I've been back. I think the one that I'm most proud of is that last year UW-Eau Claire for the first time started its official mock trial team. When I was still in school and just coming out of law school, I was working with a UW-Eau Claire alum, and that connection was completely due to my association with UW-Eau Claire. Having just that common ground between Attorney Krische and I, we were at the university at different times, but we still had those common experiences. And as we were developing our friendship and developing our partnership, having those common experiences that we can share and talk about and have a connection between, I think it's pretty special.
I think coming back and interacting with the students is one of the most important things we can do, because we can see that they're going through the same experience as we did. We can see that even though the campus has changed, these students are still the same enjoyment for Eau Claire that we had, and we can help teach them. I've always loved Eau Claire, I love being a Blugold, and I love being able to help them out.